We have to live in peace with each other.